Hi, I'm Holly with Mono Machines, and this is the SEM0101 hard drive crusher. Now, it's part of the solution for destroying electronic data in accordance with NSA standards. Now, what the NSA requires is that you do degauss your hard drive first, totally erase it, and then physically destroy it. And that's exactly what this hard drive crusher does. So come in close, I'm going to show you how it works. You just open the door. We've already got a hard drive in here. And this little baby is going to crush your hard drive with 12,000 pounds of force in 10 seconds. It's very easy to use. Close the door, turn the power on, and run it. Turn the power off. Pull it out. Let's have a look. Wow. That's what 12,000 pounds of pressure is going to do to your hard drive. Now, don't forget, the NSA does require that you do degauss your hard drive first, totally erase it, then physically destroy it. Now, with SEM, you're getting quality, you're getting durability, and that's what's going to make this machine last a very long time. Thanks for watching. I'm Holly with Mono Machines.